I chose computer tech science because as a high schooler, I really enjoyed math and science. So I decided to choose the sciences in regards to math just because I've also been kind of curious about kind of how the world works and how everything is the way it is. My undergrad research focus is biophysics, and it's like mainly soft condensed matter. And I chose it because I'm actually in pre-med, so I'm physics pre-med, so it kind of merged the two together, so I thought it was a pretty interesting thing to learn about. So my plans for the future career-wise is possibly going to med school and career communication. I've worked with kids my whole life, and for some reason I kind of gravitated around kids a lot. When I was growing up, my younger cousins, they'd always like love me and want me to babysit and everything, so I guess it just naturally happened. Uprosum relates to my work in science in general, because Uprosum kind of relates to like giving back to the community, giving back to everyone. So when you work in science and work in research, you get to advance the technology and studies that we have about the world and how we can use it to help everyone.